Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Are you seeking a solution to enhance the privacy and security of specific apps on your device? If so, you are in the right place. In today's video, we'll be exploring a step-by-step process on how to lock any app on iPhone effectively. Our goal is to provide you with a straightforward and informative guide that caters to your needs. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So, let's get started. First, let's discuss why you might want to lock any app on your iPhone. There are several reasons: protecting sensitive information, preventing unwanted access to your social media accounts, or even keeping your kids from accidentally making in-app purchases. Whatever the reason, locking apps on your iPhone can provide an extra layer of security. Now, let's get started with locking any app on your iPhone using the Shortcuts app. Open the Shortcuts app on your iPhone and go to the Automation tab. Tap on Create Personal Automation. Look for the App option and select it. Choose the app you'd like to lock. For this example, we'll use the Photos app. You can lock any installed app from the list. Once selected, tap on Done and then Next. Now, add an action for when the selected app is open. Tap on Add Action, search for Lock, and choose the Lock Screen option, then tap on Next. Turn off the Ask Before Running toggle and review the automation you have created. In summary, when the Photos app is opened, your screen will lock automatically. Finally, tap on Done to save your settings. Now, when you open the Photos app, you'll be prompted for Face ID or your passcode. This method can be applied to any number of apps you wish to lock. And there you have it, a simple and effective way to lock any app on your iPhone. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel for more awesome content. And if you are feeling extra generous, click the Super Thanks button below to buy me a coffee. I would really appreciate it. Thanks for watching, and until next time, stay safe and enjoy your locked apps.